there are some key fractions that we use all the time, and it is handy to know the decimal and percentage equivalents. Thus, it makes sense to commit the following to memory. Think about a shape, maybe a circle or a rectangle. If we cut this in two, we would have halves. A half is equal to 0.5 or 50%. If we cut the halves in two, we have quarters. A half of a half is a quarter. Halfway between 0 and 0.5 is 0.25. Halfway between 0% and 50% is 25%. 2/4 is the same as a half, and 3/4 is 0.75 or 75%. And splitting the quarters into 2 gives 8. These values are halfway between the values of the quarters. 3/8, for example, is halfway between a quarter and a half, thus halfway between 0.25 and 0.5, 0.375 or 37.5%. What about thirds? Thirds are also common. A third is a recurring decimal, 0.333333333, and continues indefinitely. We know that is what the dot above the 3 signifies. And as a percentage, it is 33% or 33.3% or 33.23%, depending on how much decimal places you choose to approximate to. 2/3 is 0.6 recurring, which is 67% or 66.7% or 66.67%, depending on how much decimal places you choose to approximate to. Fifths, 1/5 is equal to 0.2, which is equal to 20%. Let us pause here. We know that 5 multiplied by 20 is equal to 100. 1 multiplied by 20 is equal to 20, so 1/5 is equal to 20 over 100. Expressing it over 100 makes it much easier to remember the decimal and percentage equivalent. So that's my trick for the rest we need to know. The other fifths you can easily figure out. 2/5 is 40 over 100. 3/5 is 60 over 100. 4/5 is 80 over 100. 1/10. 10 multiplied by 10 is equal to 100. 1 multiplied by 10 is equal to 10. 1/10 is 10 over 100. Thus, 0.1 and 10%. 7 over 20. 20 multiplied by 5 is equal to 100. 7 multiplied by 5 is equal to 35. 35 over 100. 0.35 or 35%. 16 over 25, 25 multiplied by 4 is equal to 100, 16 multiplied by 4 is equal to 64, 0.64 or 64%. I am Mr. Dube.
Remember, to get the most out of my channel, please view the videos in order using the playlist.
If you found this video useful, please like this video. If you are new to this channel, please subscribe. Join me in the next video.